como institución cultural es tener las antenas puestas para descubrir nuevas iniciativas. Te da la posibilidad de entrever la relación que pueda tener el arte con todos los cacharros que nos rodean.
We've been coming to Sonar Brasil for 4 years and we've brought projects from data visualization, artificial intelligence, data tracking, people tracking, sound measurements. So we come here and use the Market Lab as a lab.
I think it's really powerful to have this sort of thing happening at a music festival. Artistic practice is a form of research. They're tools that also help foster a community.
Per algú que no hagi vingut mai al Market Lab, crec que és una visió molt multidisciplinar. De les arts, de la tecnologia, de la ciència.
Hi ha música, realitat virtual, audiovisual, creativitat. Nuestro proyecto realmente está en el Market Lab porque nosotros buscábamos un espacio de difusión, además a nivel internacional. Publicaciones electrónicas, radios locales, radios nacionales.
As a startup point of view, we are interested to meet potential investors or maybe like big players.
I've already had so many interesting conversations with people from all around the world working at the intersection of technology, art and design.
Well, Market Lab is a great place to network, but also maybe you're here to start a project or a product.
Para nosotros es como el nicho perfecto, ¿no? Para lanzar este tipo de compañías tecnológicas un poco futuristas, ya sea la publicidad, el marketing, los videojuegos, la música.
Realmente es un público distinto.
You've got so many diverse, different things happening, from really young startup companies to slightly bigger, more established companies like ours. So it's really exciting for us here at Sonar this year because we have two brand new Novation products that we're showing.
It's really an exponential effect of innovation and creativity that happens in Market Lab. Things that are innovations unto themselves, but also they're inspiring other people to be creative.